take that. There was definitely some miscommunication there.
Blue team double kill.